Hi, we're gonna make a rock crab claw with ginger garlic sauce. And that's, we use about a pound and a half the claw. Then you put a little oil in it. You heat it up. Okay, then we're gonna put about two big tablespoon of garlic in it. And onion, ginger, chop up ginger. We put about two tablespoons and 4 tablespoons of ginger. You just put that in it. Then you put the crab in it. Try to brown them up a little bit. Just want this little brown to it, make the flavor come out. And I use the cooked crab, but you can use the raw one or other different kind of crab claw. Okay, then we put about 3 tablespoons of cooking sherry. Then and some white pepper, just a teaspoon of white pepper, some sesame seed oil, then dip it over a cup of water in it. We put 1 tablespoon soy sauce in it. Then three tablespoons of oyster sauce. And you wait until it's boiling. See, let it cook it a little bit, so you get the flavor even, so in there. And after that, we're gonna make the sauce. We're gonna fixing the sauce because I don't want it too kind of runny. Then the way you're making the sauce, you use some water and put maybe 2 tablespoons of cornstarch in it, and then mix them up with that. Okay, then we're gonna make the sauce. Then you don't put too much in it. Make sure you don't use a little bit, about maybe that, you know, and let it cook. See how thick they're gonna be in, you know. a little bit more. And you just see, you can see that little thickening, that's it. You don't want to make it too thick. You know that, maybe I put just a little bit. Yeah, you don't want to make it too thick because we're going to put eggs in. We're going to put one egg in it. And you put it, spread it in a little bit, like it, like that. You see the egg can, usually they can thicken up the sauce. And the end, we're going to put the green onion in it. Okay, I think that's about it, and that's ready. So you shut off, so you put on a plate. And that's a rock crab course with ginger garlic sauce.